tutorial is going to be 4 easy hairstyles for summer for short hair. As you guys can see, just a comb and something to comb the edges, which I use a toothbrush. Super stretch and hair ties in the color of your hair. Mine's are black because my hair is black. A spray with water gel, which I love. Right after you're done braiding, you're gonna take the 4 braids and tie them up with 1 elastic. Okay, so the second hairstyle that we're gonna be doing is really simple. You're gonna actually be using the middle part again. You're actually gonna make it look like a triangle. Okay, take your comb and form a ponytail. Guys, so the third hairstyle is gonna be actually a simple one, and I think everybody could do this hairstyle. So now you're going to take your hair and break it into 2 parts. Do your edges with your gel. After this, you're going to take it and form the 2 ponytails into a bun. Thank you guys for watching my video today. Please like, subscribe, and comment, and don't forget to turn that bell on.